Let us now discuss the response of a paramagnetic material to external magnetic field. Here you can see there is a block of a paramagnetic material in which here we can see that all atoms and molecules, atoms or molecules of the material have their individual dipole moment, but these are randomly scattered. So we can see that the total magnetic moment of the block, which we can write as summation of mu I, where I is from 1 to n for all atoms, and mu I we can treat as the magnetic moment of an individual atom. So the total magnetic moment of this material here is 0 because individual dipole moments are randomly scattered. Now, if an external magnetic field is applied by getting a magnet close to it, which applies a magnetic field from left to right, then as we have studied in the previous section that due to this magnetic field, all these dipoles will experience a torque and will have a tendency to align these dipoles in the direction of external magnetic field. So we can say after application of this magnetic field, the situation would be like this. If this is the direction of external magnetic field, then all these dipoles will align in the direction of external field. Due to the lattice structure of element, we can say this exact alignment may not be there depending on the value of external field. Due to the torque, some alignment will be there, and in this situation we can say final magnetic moment of this block will be non-zero, and this total magnetic moment will be in the direction of external magnetic field. So here we can say in this situation, if this is the source of external magnetic field, this is north-south, and for this block overall magnetic moment is toward right. So, for this block, left side will behave as a south pole, right side will behave as a north pole, because the magnetic moment of this block is from left to right. So, here due to opposite poles in front of each other, we can see the magnet will experience an attractive force as well as the block will experience an attractive force, or the two will be experiencing an attractive force towards each other. Unlike to the case of diamagnetic material where we have seen on application of this external magnetic field, the diamagnetic material repel the external field, whereas if it is a paramagnetic material, it attracts the external magnetic field, or it has a tendency to produce the magnetic field in the same direction as that of external field. So this is the way how a paramagnetic material behaves when it is placed in external magnetic field.